Learn about the top 10 Azure resources that you can use today in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure is a big place and it is constantly evolving. In this video, we'll highlight the top 10 Azure resources that can help you to stay up to date with Azure. The first resource is the Developer's Guide to Azure. This is a free ebook that gets you started with Azure, guides you through different scenarios and walkthroughs, and helps you to choose the right Azure services for your scenario. Next up is the Azure Readiness Checklist. This is a free website that helps you to build checklists for onboarding onto Azure. On the website, you can save a checklist that you run down to, for instance, implement high availability in Azure. You can learn Azure skills for free at Microsoft Learn. This is a free website from Microsoft that contains many Azure courses, hands-on labs, and tests that help you to learn Azure and other Microsoft technologies like .NET. You can easily get to the relevant content by selecting your role, developer, architect, DevOps, or something else, and by following learning paths that guide you through topics. A great way to stay up to date with Azure is to watch Azure Friday. This free show is hosted by Scott Hanselman and Donovan Brown, who interview members from the Azure product teams about updates and new features. Azure Health Status tells you if there are any problems with Azure services around the world. It provides a detailed table of all Azure services and their health status. You can also drill down into your personalized Azure service health, which is a feature in the Azure portal that tells you the health status of the Azure services that you own. Another good way to stay on top of things is by using the Azure Updates website. This shows the latest updates from the various Azure teams, which include product and roadmap updates and announcements. You can also subscribe to the RSS feed of the website so that you can receive the updates in your favorite RSS reader. Before you start a new project in Azure, be sure to check out the Azure QuickStart templates. This is a community-driven library of ARM templates for all sorts of Azure scenarios. The ARM template that you are looking for is bound to be on there. And the Azure Info Hub is the place to be for all things Azure. This website aggregates every update and news item about Azure and puts it into one place. Another great Azure resource is the Azure Heat Map. This beautiful free website shows you all the updates on all Azure services over the last 6 months in a heat map. Additionally, you can switch the view to see status updates to find out which services are in preview and which are generally available. And last, but definitely not least, is the Azure Architecture Center. This is a treasure trove of architectural Azure information. You can find reference and sample architectures, best practices, and more. There are many Azure resources out there. In this video, we've picked our top 10 resources that are very helpful to keep you up to date with Azure. You can find the links to these resources in the description of this video. Go and check them out.